Of course. So, such a case usually we teach. For example, so there are 12 balls and divide equally for the three boy. It's okay. So three boy is so. 1, 2, 3 boy. How many ball each boy have? So, inside 1, 2, 3, 4. Same situation we teach. Of course we did. So this one is using language. After that, of course you in Japan we train this one. After that, I explain another meaning of division. For example, this one is. This situation is there are 12 balls. We divide for 3 students equally. Once, how many balls each student have? Next one is, we pick this one. There are 3 balls. We think, okay. Same situation. There are 3 balls. So, we divide, okay. This situation is divide by 3. How many? Okay. This case, okay. Another meaning is this one. This one is, okay. Divide equally. So how many balls? But how many? Another meaning is, how many threes are there in 12? This one is a very difficult to understand for this.
Okay.
Because such a situation, this one meaning, there are 12 ball. You give the 3 ball for each student. 3 ball for each student. How many students can get meaning?
I can understand that.
So, this one is a different meaning.
Different meaning.
But this one and this one, how different? Student must understand. We using language.
Yeah.
Okay, using language. So if you teach this one using English, of course you are adult. It's okay, understandable. But for the student, every student confused without a local language. So such a situation happened in just form two. Of course, form 3, form 5, form 6. So, same situation happened in Fiji. Fiji Island using English to teach mathematics for the primary school students. Especially so, they come up to secondary school, they study physics. In the physics, very difficult to understand. For example, pressure and volume and temperature. Such a case, PV equal KT. This one is very famous one. The meaning is very important. But without meaning, just memorize. Because they can't understand with using a language. So in the home, I sometimes come to secondary school. The